Street Fighter Alpha 3.
Alright, hello everyone, Universal Gaming here. We are back with another video. This time we're going to play Street Fighter Alpha 3 on the PlayStation 1. You guys have seen me play Street Fighter Alpha 2 this year, 2022, on the PlayStation 1. That was fun playing, so I figured why not redo Street Fighter Alpha 2. No, sorry, Alpha 3. Sorry, getting a little ahead of myself there. But yeah. It was definitely fun playing Alpha 2, so I figured why not we kick it up a notch by playing the third one, which is obviously the better
Street
one in
Fighter
my opinion.
Alpha 3.
So yeah, let's get right to it. Nothing else to say, really. Not gonna waste time with just babbling. Obviously, we played Ryu on Alpha 2, so we're gonna play Ryu again. There's lots of characters to pick this time. Obviously, we got M. Bison, of course, and we got Akuma, we got Fei Long. I want to play Fei Long, so I might do Fei Long and Ryu, and I think we're going to end it up there. So let's go ahead and just start by playing.
Select your fighting
now, standard, simple, variable. I'm going to do standard. Turbo, sure. Actually, I did normal last time, it worked, so we're going to do really good with Ryu, so this should be no problem. This is obviously him picking up where he left off on Alpha 2 after him fighting Akuma. Him finding answer to this new power that's within him. Seen him rocking the his Evil Ryu costume. Nice. Like I said, this game is super simple. Much more easy and much more, you know, details, better graphics for an old game like this than they did with Alpha 2 and Alpha 1. And I don't think I covered the first Alpha. Only Alpha 2, but obviously Alpha 2 and 3 are my favorites. And they got a kick-ass soundtrack.
You win! Beat 'em up, guy! Go for broke!
Do something, man. That's getting a little silly. The only way a true fighter can suffer is not by fighting. It's by not fighting, but I say not by fighting. Alright.
That's it, buddy!
I'm facing off against Cody. I remember this guy. That was perfect.
Perfect! You win! It's showtime! Go for it, man!
How did that get through?
I don't have
see that coming. Okay. Got a surprise for you.
K.O. You win!
I expected more of a challenge from Cody, but I guess not. Whether we win or lose, all of our battles make us strong. That's right.
You did a great job, Street Fighter.
Uh-oh. World rematch when we had an up for two. Right off the bat, we're facing off against Akuma. Guess he's not going to be our final boss. That would be Bison. I think. It's been a while since I played this, so I'm guessing here. I could be right. I could be wrong. Only time will tell.
Beat 'em up, guys! Go for broke!
I gotta go all out with this one. I forgot what he put me through with my first ever loss on Alpha 2, but he kicked my ass. It may happen again. Oh, I need that. Okay, Akuma, got out. Looks like you can counter throws. I tried to throw. Come on. Get out of here.
You win.
Only Akuma in any games can be tough. Only him. Boy was he terrified.
That was the best fight I ever saw.
I see a strong will to fight in your eyes. Don't give up yet.
Can you march the way to glory? Namaste. Hey, come on! Stand up! Go for it, man!
Oh! You drink my water for 2 seconds? Here you are trying to start, get a head start on me? I don't think so. Jesus. But look at that. You see that? Why won't I do my Hadouken? Here he is spitting fire. You see that? Like, come on. Ooh, yes. That's just hilarious. And I keep doing Hadouken, and here he is. I love that, but I don't think he did that to me. Come here. Ah, fuck off. finish up with the final blow this one. I said this one.
K.O. You win! That was only warming up!
The only way a true fighter can suffer is so bad. I said that already.
What a terrible fighter!
Rose. In Italy. You are not strong enough to win the battle with that man. Or should I say, you could win by it, but at the cost of your soul. Who are you, and who is that man? Fight me now, and defeat me if you can.
Get ready,
okay,
fighters.
Low rival battle.
Or die.
Sure. I'll be glad to kick you. Holy shit. God damn it, I wasted my fucking super bat. That's not what I want to do. But that's okay, I can still win this. I needed that throw. I also needed that. Damn it. Fuck. I'm gonna assume that that man Rose is referring to is Akuma. I think that's what I'm referring to. I'm just gonna assume that's what she meant. I don't know. That was easy. They had nothing to worry about. Hold on. You must fight with your soul, not with your power. To become a true martial artist is to understand that. You try in vain to look for the answer, but it lies within. Keep that in mind, even when you confront that man. Words of wisdom.
What a terrible fighter! That was only warming up!
Yeah. keep doing that, you're making this easy.
You win! That's enough! Unbeatable! That's it, buddy!
Oh! I've seen her before. That screen was epic.
Beat 'em up, guy. Go for broke. Hit-ya!
Stop watching. I'm not gonna do my super, you ain't doing yours, okay? I will do my super, but I just gotta think of my name. Come here, you! Okay, I gotta fight this goof. I cannot underestimate this person. He's gonna keep spamming that fucking move, so I gotta keep my distance. I gotta keep my distance and hit and spam the Hadouken if I got to. I'm gonna start to fuck around and keep doing that move, and that's gonna cost me loops. Okay? And I just fucking missed that, I'm just not pissed off. I hate this guy. I'm gonna lose. Well, screw my first loss. It's only fair that it'd be against the guy that I cannot stand. It's not gonna be Akuma, it might as well be E. Honda. Asshole. Ooh, a special! Yep. I hate losing when I'm close. Obviously, it's Honda. I hate this guy. I fucking hate him. I cannot stand him at all. He's worse than Bob.
Nine!
I'm not giving up.
Select your character. Select your fighting style.
I do like the song, though. The character select string, I do like it. I love that song. I really do. Alright, it's got my first loss. Not surprising. It just had to be this goof.
Go for it, man.
And then when I jump, he throws me. Ooh, yes. I needed that. I don't know why the fuck you block that.
You win. Nobody blink. Go for broke.
How about I throw you, pal? Eat this. Okay, I thought that would take you out, but whatever. Jesus! Lord.
You win!
No way in hell I was gonna lose to you again. No. No way in hell I was gonna lose to you again. Mm-mm. Not gonna happen. Wherever you find worthwhile in life is worth fighting for. Of course. Going up against my boy Ken. If Honda's gonna be a problem, I know Ken's gonna be a problem. So I gotta definitely go all out with this one. Don't think he was a problem in Alpha 2, but that could change. Ryu, it's time. Fight me. Now you will finally see that I am the strongest. I am the strongest and not you. Ken, what's wrong? Your eyes. What's happened to you? Shut up. Don't assume that I'm what I once was. We fight.
Get ready, fighters. Triumph or die.
Obviously, he's going to get the first attack. It's a fight you want, Ken. It's a fight you're gonna get. Glad I dodged that. That would've been trouble. I'm in trouble. That throw saved me. I wanted to throw him. Try to get some advantage in. Ken is in no mood of playing games. If I block his super, it's the only thing that he blocks mine. Son of a bitch. I think that was Shin Yuken. Come in. Come on. What? I love he just got screwed. There's a reason why I'm spamming. Fuck! Damn it! I had a plan. It backfired. I'm not upset. That was intense. I'm not upset at all. Alright, that was intense. I'm not gonna lie. I like it. Alright, but okay, enough serious. Let's get serious here for a minute. Get over there! Cheap? I don't give a damn.
Beat 'em up, guys! Go for broke!
So far so good. That could change though. If he hits that Shoryunipa, whatever the hell you want to call it, like that, I'm in big trouble. Holy shit. Fuck. Fuck. I just had a feeling that this was going to be intense. Alright, that's my second loss. Now I know what I'm in store for, so now I cannot hold back. A little bit I did, because I was trying to think, what am I going to get here from Ken? Is he going to hold back? Is he going to, you know, do that? Alright. Now I'm going to go all out. Right now I'm stunned. It's never good to be stunned when you're in a situation like this. I am not doing so good, people. I am not doing so good. I was close. I couldn't even get away from him at that time. Let me win this round, please. Let me at least win this round. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose again. Jesus! Yeah.
What was that?
He blocks me.
Fuck.
Oh, yes. Like it fucking matters. I just... Okay, never mind. Yeah! Holy shit. That was more intense than Akuma in Alpha 2. Holy fuck. Got the dub, that's all that matters.
That's great.
What? Now obviously I'm facing M. Bison, so that's gonna be hell. But Jesus, Ken. Gotta ease up, man. But what did Drake say, Drake and Josh? Whoa, just take it easy, man. Ken, of course. I know. Yeah. Who are you? Who are you? You're as strong as I had hoped for you. Ken was too afraid that you'll be a master and that he won't. I gave him great power, but only at the cost of his mind. What? Now it's your turn. Prepare to be seduced by my psycho power. I will reveal your dark nature.
Hey, come on! Stand up!
This is gonna suck. Don't expect the first attempt of me beating this guy. Gotta try, but you know. Jesus. I'm there.
You win. It's showtime. Go for it, man.
I remember that move, Bison. I'm too smart for that. Not like it matters. Nobody wins this round. Too much evading and no hitting, Bison. Come on, man up. I thought I'd get my ass kicked, so it's E Honda and Ken that gave me hell. Alright, noted. Alright, you guys. That about does it. Street Fighter Alpha 3 on a PlayStation 1 playing as Ryu. On the next playthrough, I will play as Fei Long. In the meantime, I will see you guys later. Peace.
Game over.